It's just a made-up website. I thought the video was fake, but maybe not.